This poor cicada makes clicking sound and died, eventually.